Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, and we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Here.
I see it. Truck's almost there. Andy brought their muscle.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
Get rid of this guy, Ty. Tyler, tunnel's coming up. We've got to get rid of those cars.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Tom.
Thank you. are?
They're going down either way.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Come on, get rid of these guys.
Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, knock him out, Ty.
I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know, the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. Admit it, Jess, you missed this.
What, risking my life for riches and glory?
Yep.
Maybe a little.
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. Get up on his right.
Good job, team. Let's take this baby home.
I'll see you there.
The Mustang's too hot. I'll ditch it and catch up later.
Jess, that's a hell of a lot of cops on your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car, they'll never keep up. You know when you step on the gas and the engine grounds to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that.
Control, I'm
except
gonna try to pin it in.
Stops.
You're kidding me? You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
We're gonna try pinning them in.
Oh,
can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Cone exec's going straight to the gambler as soon as Raps had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car?
Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha! Raps, Jess is here.
What? Already?
We can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Tyler.
My guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't bill her.
How generous.